My name is Ashish Thusal. I am the CEO and co-founder of a company called Qbol. Qbol is a big data based analytics service in the cloud for businesses to be able to combine and correlate data from different sources to generate actionable insights. So our company actually simplifies big data for most businesses. It's a service which is provided as a turnkey service on the cloud. So you as an analyst or a data scientist don't have to really think about complexities of putting this infrastructure together within your company. You can just come to our service, which is running on the Amazon cloud today, and just use that platform for doing analytics. There are very few other companies which provide this type of a service in the cloud. Our primary value add for us is that we take care of all infrastructure complexity so that you as a business can just focus on your queries and your transformations and you know get to your insights as fast as possible. So I think most companies should be thinking about what transformative competitive edges can data give to them in their particular business verticals. There are a lot of use cases where data enables certain new breed of insights or new breed of ways of doing business, which was just not possible before without having access to that data set. There are a lot of examples. For example, today in one of the GigaOm keynotes, Paul Moritz was talking about how big data was transforming the business models of airlines, industries, and so on and so forth. So I think those types of competitive edges is what big data gives to companies, and a data-driven business can help companies to extract much more value and provide much more value to their to their end users and customers. So that is what should be front and square when companies are considering big data technologies. So our primary differentiator is the fact that we are a cloud-based platform. Another differentiator is that we run an active service. So you as an analyst or a data scientist don't really have to be blocked by a lack of infrastructure or lack of knowing the best practices of putting together this infrastructure within your organizations. You can come to our service and immediately be able to get data from various sources into the service, be able to correlate those data sets, generate insights. All this can be done without having to depend upon infrastructure engineers to put together this stack. So that is our primary value add. And in that sense, we really simplify. A lot of companies struggle with just putting together the best practices and the infrastructure to process big data. And with us, we simplify that quite a lot so that the end users or the analysts can just focus on their transformations and queries as opposed to thinking about what Hadoop cluster should I run, what version of Hive should I run, how big of my cluster should be. Our middleware and our infrastructure takes care of all that in a cloud-based environment and really simplifies big data for most companies.